Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, The Global Term. I'm Sanjit Kumar Vishwakarma, and here I am again with my new video. And this is my channel, The Global Term, and in this channel we talk about communication. So today's topic is Have You Had? So we'll learn how to use Have You Had in terms of food. All right. So we'll learn whenever you want to ask somebody whether the buddy has finish the food or not, how do we ask it? Alright, so we'll learn today. So, have you had? So, if I want to ask you about your food, so I would ask you, have you had, let's say this morning, so have you had breakfast today? So, I would ask the question, have you had breakfast today? Alright, and now how would be the reply? So the reply would be, if it's positive, so it would be, yes, I've had breakfast already. That is up to you. You could use already, you know, or not. So yes, I've had breakfast already. Yes, I've had breakfast. Or yeah, or I've just had breakfast. And you could also say the other way is, I have just had breakfast. So you want to tell the other person that you have just finished it. So you would say, I've had breakfast. And the other way is, I have had breakfast already. So you already had it. And if it's negative, so then you have to say, no, I haven't had breakfast yet. So if it's negative, so you say, no, I haven't had breakfast yet. And if it's positive, you say, I've had breakfast already, or I've just had breakfast, right? So this is not only about breakfast. So here you could use, have you had dinner today? So you say, yes, I've had dinner already. Yes, I've just had dinner. No, I haven't had dinner yet. And let's, instead of dinner, let's use lunch, right? So, have you had lunch today? Yes, I've had lunch already. I have just had lunch. No, I haven't had lunch yet. So, here you have three choices. You could either use breakfast, you could use dinner, and you could use lunch. That is up to you. So, this is suitable for all three. Meal. So you can ask, have you had dinner today? Yes, I've had dinner. So guys, आज मैं आपको बताने जा रहा हूँ हम have you had कहाँ use करते हैं. जब किसी को हमको पूछना होता है कि आपने खाना खाया कि नहीं खाया, तो हम एक term use करते हैं English में, वो है ये वाला term, have you had breakfast. जैसे हम breakfast के बारे में पूछ रहे हैं तो हमको use करना होगा have you had breakfast today. So ये आपने किसी को पूछा, अगर उस बंदे ने ऑलरेडी खा दिया है तो आप बोलेंगे, वो रिप्लाई होगी, यस आई हैव हैड ब्रेकफास्ट ऑलरेडी. हाँ, मैंने पहले खा चुके हैं, आई हैव जस्ट हैड ब्रेकफास्ट, या मैंने अभी ही ब्रेकफास्ट खाया है. अगर ये नेगेटिव है, अगर नो है तो नो, आई हैवंट हैड ब्रेकफास्ट यट. और आप ये खाली ब्रेकफास्ट के लिए नहीं है, आप अगर किसी को लंच के लिए पूछ रहे हो तो आपको पूछना है, हैव यू हैड लंच टुडे. सो आपका रिप्लाई होगा, यस आई हैव हैड लंच, और यस आई हैव जस्ट हैड लंच, नो आई हैव हैड लंच. और यही डिनर के लिए, हैव यू हैड डिनर टुडे, सो रिप्लाई विल बी, यस आई हैव हैड डिनर ऑलरेडी, आई हैव जस्ट हैड डिनर, नो आई हैवंट हैड डिनर येट. ये तो हो गया फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड पर्सन के लिए. ओके, नाउ सो गाइस, द बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन यू पीपल हैव इज हाउ टू यूज इट फॉर थर्ड पर्सन. So third person singular number. So this there could be he or she, right? So let's say we have okay has. So let's give a name. So has, so name is John. So has John had breakfast today? All right. So the reply will be, if it's positive, yes, John had. So yes, John has had breakfast. You can either use already or John has had breakfast, or John has had breakfast. John just has had breakfast. And similarly, so let's talk about if it's negative, no, John, here we have to use hasn't had. John hasn't had breakfast yet. Yet means like till now, as of now, right? So, and similarly, so if it's girls, so we say, has Christy had lunch today? No, or yes, Christy has had lunch already, or Christy has just had lunch. So, and for negative, no, Christy hasn't had lunch yet. So this is the way to ask question for to third person. All right. So instead of had breakfast, dinner, you can also use it. So you can also say, yes, John has had it already. So instead of lunch, dinner, if you don't want to particularly mention lunch, dinner or breakfast, you could simply say, you can name it as it. Right. So so दोस्तों, अगर आप किसी third person singular number के बारे में by number को पूछ रहे हो breakfast के बारे में, तो आपको use करना है has, let's say एक लड़की का नाम है John. So has John had breakfast today? क्या John ने breakfast खाया? So अगर ये positive है, so yes, John has had breakfast already, or John hasn't, or John has just had breakfast. और अगर ये negative है, John hasn't had breakfast yet. तो John ने अभी तक breakfast नहीं खाया. So guys, if you have liked this video, kindly share, subscribe, alright? And next time I'll have new topic to cover, right? So thanks for watching. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.